Alright, what's up guys? It's me and the Sven Hendrix Fag, and today we're playing some zombies. So let's go ahead and start this up. And now we get to admire my fast loading speeds, ladies and gentlemen. If you guys want the Spotify post I'm listening to right now.
You don't though.
Yeah, you don't. Probably not. But I mean, if you're into that kind of thing, I'll put a link in the description for it.
Yeah, just in case.
Just in case.
What do I have you hosting? I'm awaiting connection 10.
Exactly.
9.
I'm about now it's 10. One quarter of the way done.
Seriously, that's it?
Yep.
I would record if I still didn't have my Foo Fighters thing going. I'm too afraid to tab out. I'll record next game. Because we don't last very long. I'm pretty sure our highest... Shut up, Zach. Pretty sure our highest round is like 5, so...
No, we got 12. No, we
got 10. I forgot. Yeah.
10 under East.
All right, I'm awaiting connection 20, so can you hurry up?
I'm... paused. Just stop. Advance slightly.
You gave up.
Alright, I'm gonna stop recording and I'll be back whenever we get in the game.
Alright. Wait a game state.
We're back after that loading screen.
It was like 2 seconds.
Just kidding, we're still on the loading screen.
Yeah. Alright, guys, we're in.
Alright.
No, we're not.
Round one.
Oh, now we are.
Here we go. What the heck?
This guy just said my playlist sucks, and now he's playing some rap music. Where are we?
Spawn,
where are we? What?
Oh, we usually spawn over there, but we're over here. This is new.
I mean, Zach, we've only played the map twice, so it's not like... I'm sure this happens occasionally.
That's right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm able to record at a solid 30 FPS.
Ew, how do you even play an FPS at 30?
Get away from my window.
Alright, as long as you stay away from mine, kid.
Alright, whatever you say, faggot.
Wow.
Ooh, wrecked.
Wrecked, yeah.
Sick burn.
I could sing and get this video copyrighted.
Do it, you
probably won't pick it up.
Do it, you won't. No balls.
I won't, you're right, I don't.
Hey Nick, wanna dance?
Yeah, dude. Alright, let's not.
Alright, let's not do that again.
No. Oh, water. Is there any effects when you...
Yeah, there is.
What? Where is it?
The screen gets all shaky when you walk out of the water.
Right here. Wow. So realistic, Zach.
That's like HD graphics. Is this Battlefield? Yeah.
Except for who can just look right into water? It usually hurts a lot.
Or your eyes squint slightly.
I suppose.
Kind of go all Asian mood, but I mean... Let's not get racist here.
I could say someone's name right now. No, not him.
Says let's not get racist. His name Black Jesus.
Zach, there's a zombie right behind you.
Yeah.
Just making sure.
I'm always aware of my surroundings, Nick.
You have to be when you're living on the streets.
The hot streets.
Is the Thompson? I don't have enough money.
I do.
If I didn't open the stupid door, I would, though. Can I rebuild the barrier, or is that just not something you're going to allow me to do?
No, it's just something you can't do. Anyone else is allowed to, though.
You mean all no one else who's here?
Yep. Speaking of, if you guys ever want to play zombies with us, or Gary's mod or anything, feel free to ask. We'll most likely be busy, though. Who am I kidding? We have no friends.
We only have each other, and even at that, we don't, though, because we hit each other.
That's true. This is all just some YouTube scam to get money.
Jack, God!
The secret's been exposed, Nick, I think.
Maybe, a little bit.
Pop it. Did you? Alright.
You're welcome.
Fair enough.
Did you buy the Tamsin?
Alright. And I bought the door upstairs.
Thank you, sir. Oh, what's this gun?
the bar in the bipod. The trench
You're
gun.
You're wondering why there's no game sounds because my headset sucks.
At least you have the music going, I guess.
Yeah. Show them that they came to die. Let me hear your battle cry.
Excuse me. Oh, that's disgusting. I'm sorry. Well, yeah, I had pizza, so guess it's close enough, really.
Chicken wings. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. Black Jesus enjoys himself some chicken.
Even though Zach's like the whitest person I know.
True.
Literally the.
The, not the. Get it straight.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah, no black people listen to dubstep. It's a white kid thing.
I feel like it isn't, though. Yes. The life, the love, he dies too much.
Nick, stop saying you're getting my video copyright strike.
Like, copyright struck him. Yeah, Zach has so many third party claims, it's unbelievable.
One of them was for a remix song, alright?
Yeah, it still can be copyrighted.
I'm probably gonna get another one from this music in the background.
Probably. I'm letting you beat the test on me for it.
Alright, fair enough.
If it works out, I'll definitely take the playlist, though.
Let me hear your battle cry. Show them that they came to die.
Is this... I'm gonna buy it. You should play the zombie soundtrack, Zach. Nothing...
I do have that.
You actually could play that.
No, there is a Avenged Sevenfold in it. Well, I added it because I know that is an Avenged Sevenfold song.
Hmm.
They should have given you the Black Ops 2 soundtrack whenever you got the last map pack. Did they do that?
I don't know.
Can you get the trench gun?
Yeah.
Alright. Good pick.
Well, I asked you last game or a few games ago if it was good, and you said, I don't know, why don't you try yourself, so. That's what I'm doing.
Taking your advice, Zach.
Which is never a good thing.
Don't take
You know someone's desperate when they do.
Yeah, if you take my advice, what's wrong with you?
I asked myself the same question. How do you have 41 grando? What did you, not 41 grando, 41 hundo.
I got the talents and start shooting stuff.
How many kills do you have in comparison to me?
I
not really that many more.
How far away from the power room? How many guns do I got? Fine, I'll open it.
I would open it, if you asked.
Yeah, but I wanted to save for Jug.
Well, yeah, it's not happening.
How many zombies are at this window? Just kidding, they're all dead, except for this one.
I got the RPK, I figured why not.
You remember when I said there's a lot of zombies at this window?
Yeah.
They're gone.
Oh, good job, Zach. GG.
Thank you. I think I deserve a medal.
Alright, I'll order it, don't worry.
And you know, there's still one more door to open, Chug.
I can open it. Actually, you still have more points than I do. It's because I bought the box, I think.
That's because Thompson OP.
Yeah, probably.
Thompson is the point gun. Is there mass acceleration in this game? I hope.
What you hope?
No, I hope not.
Oh.
The door is open. Right?
I don't think there is now. Where is it? Where are you?
Downstairs. Start up.
Oh, it's really down here?
Yeah.
Yep, there it is. Thank God I can
it's
afford
like
it.
On moon. Oh my God, this guy's running fast. Got a Usain Bolt zombie.
You mean insane? But that didn't. Glad I didn't finish that. Yeah.
Sorry, I think we all have our off days.
Except for mine's every day.
You guys can even hear me right now because my mic is so messed up.
It is, actually. Hopefully with your pro editing program, you can turn up the sound, though.
My pro legally obtained program.
Mm-hmm, that one.
By legally obtained, we mean non-existent. Why do these guys run so fast?
I don't know, but I can't even really knife them.
Zombies be training.
Yeah. You know, guys, we haven't been doing real good lately. I feel like we need a new approach to this. Man, Dave, I never thought about it like that.
Dave?
Mm-hmm. That's the zombie's name.
How did you know his name? Are you guys like best friends on the weekend?
Not just on the weekend.
You guys could hook up every day?
No, not every day.
I don't know, I might use some of this music in an edit I might be working on. Unless, like, it won't finish.
Yeah, like all the other ones you tried?
Yeah.
Ooh.
Sick burn.
Why did I just pick up the dragon up? Why am I so...
Good question, Nick. Why did you pick up that dragon off? How does that dragon up make you feel?
Very angry.
For some reason, this game's starting to look like Borderlands to me, as far as graphics go.
It's just because you've been playing way too much Borderlands, because they're nothing alike.
It's the walls that are confusing me. Whoa, Nick, thanks for the heads up, boy.
What are you talking about, kid?
All these freaking zombies that are just running towards me, and I'm
dead. Oh, yeah, you're welcome. No, you're not.
Yeah, I am.
Now you are.
I think I know when I'm down, Nick. After all, I am the zombies pro.
Yeah, you are. Really?
Revive me. Revive. Revive for revive.
Sorry, follow kid, I don't do this kind of stuff.
Follow for follow? Alright, good news is I have enough money to get Jug.
Yeah. I'm gonna go hit the box so I don't have to stay with this stupid Jug.
Okay, go tap that.
Or Dragon Up. Well, there is one way.
The windows down here are all, like, built up completely. Yeah, everything else is just destroyed. Just kidding, we must have gotten a carpenter recently.
Yeah, I got right before I revived you.
Would you bug off, mate?
What'd you get?
CG-75.
That's what I got just a second before.
Best point pistol in the game. Mostly because it's bad. You know, feel free to open up the rest of the doors.
Oh, where are they?
On the other side. Look out behind you. There's nothing there. If anyone knows any hotlines to cure my Borderlands 2 addiction, please comment down below.
I haven't even played it today.
I know, that's the remarkable part. I haven't played Bioshock either.
Well, yeah, but you don't seem to like that one as much anyway.
Well, I mean, I play it, so... That's probably Zach, just because I want to advance.
Zach, I need you.
1 second. Just kidding, I could have used a gun. Yep, alright, run this way. Those aren't the chunks. Dude, we just gang raped.
Yeah, we did. I have more kills than you now.
Four.
Still more. Oh, Python, chunks. Thank God. Is there Pack a Punch on here?
No. Therese was the first one to Pack a Punch.
Hmm.
Sad that I know that, but no geometry theorems.
Yeah, it is pretty sad to be honest.
TBH.
What's this right here? Oh, I don't want that.
I don't know, what is it? Meal kick?
Kick, yeah.
Let's see, hold three guns.
Yeah, I don't need that now.
Mostly because I don't have three guns, but I mean. And Nick, get out of the way. I'm sorry you guys had to see that kid getting on COD 4 right now. I just got poked on TeamSpeak. I forgot I'm on TeamSpeak. Someone in my room probably just listening to our conversation right now, not saying anything. Or it's someone asking for the password into the room I'm in. Made my own.
Oh, good lord.
Oh, Jesus. And most of them are gone. Alright, now they're gone. Don't forget we had this door back here to fall back on, Nick.
Yep. Zach, can you help me with these guys right here? Zach!
Oh my god! Where did they all come from?
I don't know, but I just got wrecked.
I can see that.
Alright, I can block this door.
with my dead body, dying body, I mean. Okay, no, they pushed me. Never mind.
Yeah, they do do that.
Oh!
Almost got you. It's a nuke. Crawl towards the nuke.
I'll get it. Just back up. Keep backing up. There you go.
Clutch.
I'm gonna laugh so hard if you went down. Alright, I'm gonna need to run and go get Jug.
Where's the mystery box at?
In that room, I think, still.
Oh, I like this song, actually. Oh, here it is. It's by the MP40. The Spectre. How I Hate You. Should write a poem about it. Maybe I'll get extra credit in English next year.
Those are red violets, if blue. Did it smell like...